I'd love to ask Thomas Chippendale to come back to 2011, look at some of the pieces here, and tell me exactly how they should have looked when he first made them. That, I think, would be something of a revelation.